Okay, and I'll get to create my character. What's me male? What's female? Yep, right, okay. Be an arc, but we'll have a look and see what it does. Can't even remember what was in Skyrim, sure, some sort of got a few minute map, but a nod. Seems to, don't know. To be honest, they're not matching anymore, do they? Characters change and stuff. There's no doubt, oh, so you can choose any alliance. It's just done what happens, happen. It's heavy armor. And he's a sword. So, sword, shield. Stone. Okay, I'll go for the red guard. Sounds like a lot of that. Get myself in and out of trouble quite often, yep, can do that. Don't really use stealth, but I use blades. Speed's always beneficial, although I use heavy armour, but yeah. Just, yep. Sounds like me. Stuff about that, fine. Looks real tall, so I'm just gonna make him a little bit smaller. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, there we go. Put his body marking on now. It's changed. Looks like his hair and stuff in it. It burns. Pretty rubbish to clothes and marks. Some muck about with his hair because all of them were nasty, right? Okay, that's not too bad. I'm gonna go for that one which is 7.2 by the looks of it. Sky looks cool. Oh. It's got William Wallace all on that. He got a scar on his eye. Fine plug. Pin that blow. Screw up. You don't want to see his face much anyway, are you? Nice, yeah. Get fed up now. Using my surname. Saying I'm not the only Gore in the world, there's a lot, there's a hell of a lot of us over in America. There's quite a lot of us down south as well, in England.